I'm headed to Grass Valley, Nevada City, the Nevada County area, where I know that right now, according to PG&E, more than 5,000 customers still without power throughout the Sierra. There's still 164 power outages, PG&E hoping to get those people restored by 10 o'clock tonight.